Wait, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Oh, I know this place. Not yet, but...
Wait.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Yeah, that doesn't seem suspicious at all. Thanks so much for the bang. Thank you so much for the bits. get into the synthesis lab so we can then get into the other lab, which we need. That one's eyes are lit, so I don't trust it. She just dropped somewhere. Yummy. Yes. No. Oh, come on. Please let there still be flamethrower fuel in here. Fuck.
Wait.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online and systems can reconnect.
Now, admittedly, the Gemini section here does tend to take me a couple tries because she's pretty, inconsistent with her behaviors, But I'm just gonna go with she's still hyper-aggressive, because that's just been my luck. This entire playthrough is hyper-aggression. So how's everybody's Thursday going? Did you know it's less than a week before my birthday? I'm so excited. I get to spend my birthday with all of you. Number. I don't like that I have to stand under that vent.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Go through that door, and that puts us. I just have to get through. who the fuck just keeps calling when you've already been ignored? Like, leave a fucking voicemail so somebody can decide whether or not they're gonna talk to you, because you don't have a known number. Where did she come from? Where did she just drop? Hi, Dragon Gem, thanks so much for the resub! Oh! Come on, come on, come on, let me out of this, please. No.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
Man, I hope we have enough flamethrower fuel for this. I used to try hiding in lockers for this part.